Okay, so here's another garden update. Here we have zucchinis, we have brussels, to blossom. So we'll have lots of zucchinis. Let's see if there's any. Oh, where is it? There's a baby zucchini right there. Oh, and another one. Get out of there, leaf. Still don't know what these are. We have little baby tomatoes. I think these are sweet neat reds. And here we have some flowers. Okay, and oh, look at this. This zucchini right here. Holy moly. There's lots of zucchini. Oh, goodness. There's another one. Another one. Where did I see it? There it is. These are cucumbers. Oh my gosh. There's a cucumber there. And another one. And another one. And here's another one. And these. I don't know what's happening with these tomatoes. I thought I saw some flowers on one of them. Maybe not. Oh yes, here we go. Right there. Didn't really know what to expect from the tomatoes. Let me see. Well, here's that lemon cucumber. And it's just starting to flower now. And beans. We've been harvesting beans for a little while now. And peppers. Lots of little blossoms. Oh, Cory must have watered today. Good. And here's a pepper. And there's another pepper in there. And of course, more beans, more beans. Oh, and look at this little pepper. What is this? This is a gypsy pepper. And green onions. I think I'm gonna dehydrate green onions. And my raspberries. Holy cow on the raspberries. And the peas are going nuts. I started these as seeds in the house. Like, they're going crazy. And carrots. And dill going to seed or going to flower. That's not good. And Cory's corn. And I'm still not sure what these are. We'll find out. Oh, and another zucchini. I think that's lettuce. More pepper plants. And I think this is Matt and Vula's cucumber. And I think these are cabbages. If you look in here, I'm pretty sure they're cabbages. And a straggler tomato. And I thought there was another one of those too. I'm not sure. And then these, I believe, are all, these are lettuces. Don't know what those are. And these are all Matanvula's tomatoes, I believe. And then these are their green onions and the tomatoes. And I'm sure these are cabbages. I think these are lettuces. This is what happens when people plant things and you don't know what they are, mysteriously just show up. And this thing is just going wild. There's another zucchini. Oh, there's one down there. See it? I don't know if I... Right there. Okay. Yep, it is. There's one. Or did I show you that one already? Another one. Oh my gosh, this thing is just going crazy. All started from seeds. Love it. What is this? Oh yes, this is more zucchini. Holy crow. Okay, let's go look at the pumpkin. I think it's only water tonight. Everything seems pretty wet, which is good. Okay, Corey's pumpkin. Maybe I'll turn it on. Okay, so I think there might be. Oh, here's a baby pumpkin right there. And flowers. So we got something happening here. That's good. And I think for now, that's it. I think these are hops. But yeah, the raspberries are just going crazy.